in my power to make sure that your ass sees it coming.
The Viper's in a mood. Ooh. Orton style still to come tonight.
A storm is coming.
Occasions that one of her best assets is her confidence. You look at the gold strapped around her waist. I can't imagine that's going to hurt Cargill's game in any way.
I was just thinking to myself, damn, Jade Cargill looks good with gold. But then the same could probably be true of any color you could come up with.
Smackdown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. And Wade, I'd imagine that Jade Cargill is going to have to approach this matchup in a very different manner, having never dealt with someone quite as powerful as Piper Niven.
Yeah, I love, from the second I saw this matchup, I knew we were going to see Jade Cargill's biggest physical test since her debut here in WWE. Look, Cargill has proven already she can throw opponents around with ease. The question is, can she handle it when similar offense is thrown back in her own direction? Because Piper Niven can do that.
We had Nia Jax in our first Queen of the Ring first round matchup earlier tonight. Advance. A stalemate off of the opening collar and elbow tie-up.
In the history of this industry, a lot of powerhouses just hate competing against other powerhouses because they're completely out of their wheelhouse at that point.
A little bit chippy in the center of the ring. I like it.
Two alpha females refusing to take a step back. I love it.
Like Jade's trying to call Piper's bluff, saying, "Your shot." And another stalemate standoff.
You gotta remember, Piper Niven is the experienced hand in this particular scenario. He's not gonna be intimidated for a second.
Cargill off the far side of the ropes, and down goes Piper.
Score the first blow to Jade Cargill, outmaneuvering the veteran Piper Niven.
But Niven just that quickly turns the tides back into her favor. Back elbow connected off the chin of Cargill. Jade slips out the backside. Super kick. Might have caught Piper on the bridge of her nose. My goodness.
Using that extended leg.
Oh!
Off Jade Cargill, and there's that power we talked about.
Senton! And they do it. Niven into the cover. Wait, could you imagine Chelsea Green? If Piper Niven, as we look again at this super kick by Cargill and the senton by Piper, if Piper Niven advances, perhaps even becomes Queen of the Ring, Chelsea Green is going to be even more intolerable than usual.
I've never heard what a cat sounds like when it gets castrated. I suspect it sounds exactly like Chelsea Green's voice, and I don't want to hear any more of that.
Niven, I mean, boxing the ears of Cargill. That'll disorient you very badly. Keep your eyes on Chelsea on the outside.
Chelsea will swing for the fences when she has Piper Niven as backup.
And Niven now in complete control of a down Jade Cargill. Big body slam. fist at hand, a brutal short arm clothesline, and Jade Cargill's legs just buckled. Jade might be out.
Completely knocking the wind out of the storm with Jade Cargill. Simply haven't seen Cargill treated this way. That is the power, that is the experience of Piper Niven coming to the fore.
And with each brutal shot, Niven herself gains confidence, but here comes Cargill again.
The cockiness that may well have cost Piper Niven there, allowing a window for Jade Cargill back into this.
Oh my goodness, look at the power stacked up high. And Jade nearly advanced to the next round.
Take a look at this blue thunderbomb there, connecting against Piper Niven, who's never received offense like that in her career. That is what Jade Cargill, despite being flattened thus far in the match, is capable of.
And here comes Jade with a splash in the corner.
Now it's Piper Niven who is hurting back.
Oh no, Chelsea.
Well, richly deserved, it has to be said.
And unfortunately, Ms. Green, I don't know that Jade has a manager you can complain to. Weaves underneath, there's no way in hell. No way Jade's gonna get Piper Niven up for Jaded.
Yeah, Piper Niven was not born yesterday. She is on a mission to climb the card ahead of course, Clash at the Castle in Scotland in June. She wants to get herself in prime position of being Queen of the Ring for that particular.
Oh, goodness!
And her home country would be massive. This might be the semi-finals for Niven.
Shoulders down. I don't know that we've seen Jade Cargill in this much jeopardy at this point in her WWE tenure as we look again at the colossal cannonball by Piper Niven. And
now you're starting to see some panic on the face of Piper Niven. She knows that will put away the vast majority of competitors in this tournament. Clearly, Cargill built a little differently than most.
Uh-oh, Niven now on the middle rope. And Jade, just a little too quick. Pump kick! Cargill wasted no time.
Second bite of the cherry.
No way. Jade! Goodness, Cargill did it!
Here is your winner, one half of the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, Jade Cargill!
Well, Jade Cargill was put to the test tonight in the first round of the Queen of the Ring tournament. But a superhuman effort by Jade gets her past the threat of Piper Niven and into the next round of this tournament.
Oh, and look who Jade Cargill gets in the semifinals, none other than the Annihilator Nia Jax. It simply doesn't get any easier as you progress in the Queen of the Ring tournament. Jax versus Cargill next week here on SmackDown. I cannot wait for it.
Jade Cargill continues to take WWE and Friday Night SmackDown by storm. We're gonna have a little impromptu champ summit here. Half of the tag team championship equation has arrived.